Hi and welcome everyone to the Trios shop. My name is Fetus and today I'll show you how to mount the GTS side. The GTS side is an easy to mount screw. You can use it in inclined trees like this one, and it's best for attaching side wooden beams or triangle constructions to the tree. As I said, you don't really need much for the installation. Just need the screw. You need the standard drill bit with 36 millimeter. You need some bar to screw in the screw. This is the one from the ratchet. And then some accessories. But you'll find a detailed list on our website. For the installation, we use our standard 36 millimeter auger bit with a medium-sized drill machine. Make sure to disinfect the bit before against the fungi, and make sure to drill absolutely horizontal into tree. Either check it with a small spirit level, or if you don't have one, you can use your smartphone. There are tons of good apps. So let's start. Once you've reached the final depth of 130 millimeter, clean out the hole with a super strong blow or some wood screw. Get the chips out of there. Oh, there's also juice coming out. It means the tree is looking forward to the screw. Feel free to use some PU glue on the thread of the screw. It's good for the wound. I won't do it here because I don't have one right now. First drill in with your hands and then continue with the bar. You reach the final depth when you are on the big radius here. Let's start. Now I'm out of pusty a little bit. But all in all, it was a quick and easy installation. This hole here, it measures exactly 30 millimeter, so you can basically put anything in it, just make sure it's super stiff and stable. And as I told you in another tutorial, I'll show you how to attach a wooden beam and a triangle construction to this. But for now, we are finished. Thank you very much for watching. Have a nice day and see you soon.